You have Jalen Waddle. Niggas know what's up, that's why. Don't matter, kid. Black, so don't go black. Go white. You going blue or black? Cause I'll go all green, man. Huh? Going old school, baby. Said it's time. Yo, what's up? I ain't know what's going on. Damn right, I'll be chilling. Oli. You need to come mute your mic. Gets it done. NFL game.
never the same. Pretty soon we were in a merger with the AFC and the NFC. Meanwhile, for the
Carolina Panthers. Yeah, man, we know what we want to run. We're good. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Oh my. Second visit wasn't quite as close. That was Super Bowl 50 in Santa Clara, and the Broncos just ran over on defense. Oh my God. I don't want to hear that, man. Coach, the first time he's walked the sidelines in a game of this magnitude, and I might normally ask the cliche, what's going through his mind right now? But maybe the better question, CD, what do you think are the pitfalls of being a first-time head coach in this game?
Well, you know it's something that he thought about, Brandon, and he had to, and he was thinking about it long before he got to this stage. As the season progressed,
yeah, right. That's what I'm talking about, DJ. Be a fucking dog. Y'all coming to play. I like this. I like this. Let him know. Non-interception ass nigga. Non-interception ass nigga. Oh, shit. Okay. I see you watch film. Watch this. Throw it away. We'll take three. I thought he was gonna play as Jamal. I thought he was gonna go. It's all right. Oh my God, here we go. If you lag out, bro, I win the Super Bowl. Man. Make sure you not on fist, nigga. Hell no. Okay, big 77. Okay. Let's come out in this. So Newton and the Panthers come up now, first and 10. Y'all boys better come to play. Yeah. Come on. What are you? Come on, Khalil. There you go, A-Ron. Okay. Pick to the crib. Okay, perfect. That's perfect. That's what we want. Oh, we got to get there faster. That's a 95 speed. He's trying you, Rook. He gonna try you, Rook. That's game tackling. You see that?
No, it ain't. No, it ain't. Fuck, he think he going. Ain't none of that. Here it come. Here it come. No. No. Here it comes. Here it comes. Watch. Watch. Got him. Oh, my God. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. You got 90-something speed, but you tell me you're getting beat like that? No. No. He's going for it. He's smoked. He's cooked. I seen that shit later, bro. That shit is corny. No, no, no. Relax. 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 Yeah, when you got all damn day. Boom! That's a hit stick! Fumble! He's tired! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Send the fucking dogs, man! Come on, man. Number one DC in the fucking country. Let's go, boys. They not even getting three. They not getting three. They not getting three. It's turnovers. Nigga said, Cap, shut up, bitch. Watch the play action. I knew it. I knew it. There's no way, bro. There's no way. There's no way he's coming across. Where's my safety? I should have played as a safety. That's on me. That's me. That's me. I should have played as a safety. I should have played as a safety. That's the only thing that was left open. No, trust me. If that you show me your whole card right now. Yes, you did. You're waiting for crosses. I got something for it. He tried. It's a different John Ross from the first game of the season. Relax. Ooh, he could break like that. That's Eddie. That's Eddie. That's Eddie Jack. Who's your Mike linebacker? Excuse me. That's Deion Jones. Okay, you gotta test him out. You gotta test him out. You gotta test him out. I ain't gonna throw the Jalen Ramsey side. Nah, I throw the Denzel. I ain't worried about him. You would think they might be What are you doing? It's because I'm playing both. It's hard for me. We knew what's coming. Can't. Chupa papi miñano. Chupa papi. Who is that? Kyler? Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Damn, the screen shaking and shit. That's crazy. Sure enough, do. Yeah, screen's not shaking no more. So now we're good. Yeah, dropped everyone back. Let it stay behind the line. Got him.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here that's close to the end zone, and it brings up second down. At this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively.
Oh, that's Jalen. Oh shit. Yeah, that's Jalen. That's Jalen. That's on me. Damn, you got some dogs over there. Sorry, Rook. Defense got your back. I thought I was there too. God damn, he's a dog. Yeah, but he's going too far deep, though. Come on, fellas. But why are my niggas mad slow? Oh, my God. You got to stay home. Okay. You my nephew. You play just like me. Nah, nigga, do you not see his defense?
even as quarterbacks care about more and more in today's NFL, they're still a little bit in disbelief and realize, oh my goodness, he's running with the ball. He may be 8, 10, 12 yards downfield.
Which is fake. Oh, screen. Oh, my God. There we go. Come on, that guy. I've seen that. I'm up top yelling that shit down to the field. 2 minute warning, fellas. 2 minute warnings. We're fine. He played his best football. We had the turnovers. Yes, y'all did. Like, my thing is this: why is Shaquille Griffin going inside? It's like you don't know how to fucking play, bro. Oh shit. Come on, man. I gotta play as this nigga. This is a fucking handicap. There we go. Come on, fellas. That's us! Bay team! Let's go, JC. I see you, boy. You got some dogs, man. Golly. No! How do you slide? That's what I'm saying. I press the slide button. They hold me, bro. Oh, my God. They are trying to cheat me out this game. Thank you, Aaron. Why are you backing up? Fuck are you doing, man? Niggas just backing up. Blowing my shit. Nigga try to slide and nigga fucking just stood up. I don't know, but nigga, come on, man. That's the corner routes in this game, bro. I can't go zone, but I mean, I can't go man because you got too much speed. No, it's the corner route. It's a terrible first half. Give me a return. Kick it low. Kick it low. There it go. Sure enough. All right, where the fuck is the blocks? Let's be smart. Let's go in the half. I ain't even gonna bug. No, we're going. No. You got Minka too? Oh my God, I forgot. Jalen Minka. Damn, you got a team. Yeah, this nigga got a. I can't throw. It's gonna be different. Fuck. You ain't call it? You dumb. You should have called it. But the Trey Lance shit fucked me up, bro. I had that shit too. Blitz counters for sure. We gotta stop this medium pass. Yeah, y'all gonna get ball, but it's where our defense comes to play right here. Where's the Super Bowl this year? Whose stadium is this? Oh, is LA? Come on! Yeah. I don't know. Yo, who's in front of a fan? It's him who's killing me, man. Golly. No, they acting like no, he can't. They acting like he can't fucking get out there. Where's mine? Fuck, man. Want to run this, but can't. Where the mother? This is crazy. This really blowing my shit because I don't understand. That is, I've seen that shit on TikTok. It says all you gotta do is roll out and he's gonna be open every time. That is the most corniest shit ever. Yeah, I can't. It's broke. Madden is broke. You gotta wait for the updates. It's okay. And I can't run man because I don't have the speed.
There's no way he got that. Thank you. I was going to say, there's no way. That's fake, nigga. Come on. I have three of the top five defensive linemen in the fucking league. And you tell me that no name, no stars are blocking. Nigga, it took the whole third quarter. Fucking corny, bro. Didn't get the ball the whole third fucking quarter. Oh, come on, man. Nigga, you gonna hike the ball or what, nigga? Fuck. Oh my God. Man, they wanted me to lose, but that's crazy, bro. But do you see what I'm saying, Odie, sometimes, bro? Like, how the fuck do I not? I have three of the best defensive line, and they're getting blocked by nobodies, bro. You know what you signed up for, LOL. Left 21. Look, I hear you. I don't know why you're texting. But I have a nigga who has 96 speed as well. How the fuck did he just lose his speed? Like, how did he lose the advantage? They don't want me to win, bro. I'm done playing this shit, bro. You got it. GG's. Because that doesn't make sense. Yo, he's literally right there with him. Can I get a block, bro? Fuck. Look, he got me in Hail Mary. Like, what the fuck? Nigga has a linebacker running stride for stride with me. That doesn't even make sense. You gotta go. You gotta use that speed. That nigga got, you got speed back there. That's good defense. That's a great defense. I got rid of it. I'm running the same play for the rest of the game. It's a cheese play, so of course I'm gonna run it. Well, just do whatever you want to do. It's a cheese play. He finds the speedster Ross. That's complete. And It's the same thing. I told you, all you got to do is run crosses and this shit, and then it's open. But I just don't play that way. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. Good deal. Yeah, they have enough room, nigga. I just do it. Like that one, I'm just supposed to scramble and just get a first down.
Oh, shit.
Shit blew my shit. Like, come on! Like, come on. Like, yo, all my defensive linemen just went into the middle. Like, what is this game? Yo, he just talking Khalil Mack, get off. Yo, Odie, do y'all see this shit? What am I supposed to do? That's Khalil Mack to a non-superstar running back. No, bro. This game is addictive. It already tells you who wants to win, bro. You had the better players. Your defense is raw. That's crazy, bro. That got me hot. Yeah, man. Nigga, if you're running a power, you're running a power. That's a set that the defense I got, power is going to kill it every day. I have all my guys on the inside. Nigga, that's football, nigga. That's it. It's just whatever. I gave you the game. Kaiser White hurt. Nigga, I didn't even put you in the game. Can't do nothing when these niggas came out playing like bitches, bro. We had these niggas, too. Yeah, when I got a pass, of course. He's a fucking dog. I fuck with you, man. You don't even have wanted to fight today. Rookie to rookie action, you feel me? Well, I didn't know he was gonna underthrow him. The fuck? Muscle cramps. Well, off season, Odie. Let's go. Call your boy Kwame. So, like, if you try to run power against this, we have a hat on the hat, so we should be there. Oh, you ran the opposite side. Come on, these niggas is juking everybody. Fuck out of here, nigga. Take his motherfucking kneecap out. Yeah, fuck that. 1-on-1, throw that bitch. I'm on it. I'm on it. Come on, Patrick! Give me that shit, nigga. Fuck you talking about. Fuck you talking about, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. Fuck out of it. Oh, shit! I just threw the fuck out of him too. Fucking Aaron Don, not Aaron Don, Aaron Rodgers. Look how fast he is, nigga. Look how fast, that shit is crazy. Yeah, you learn from me. You got all the top five DBs. There you go. Finally, boys. Yeah. Man, y'all did a great job. I did a great job. We go what I want. Unlock that nigga the fuck up. Kill him.
Oh my god.
Now what you did? We go one on one all day. I'm about to lock this nigga the fuck up. Show you how I get down in real life. Bitch. No, because that's because you fucking you sent somebody that whoever he was supposed to guard, he must have been blocking. Cause he just left and just started guarding that nigga. Cause I'm sending a blitz. Nah. I'm certain. I'm over here on the right. Throw it to number two, whoever the fuck he is. Throw it to Deshaun. You a bird, nigga. You're a bird. That's not my speed. You're corny. You was a one-on-one over there. Yes. Look at soft. All right. Go play corner. I'm about to beat Devontae Smith. You play corner. No. It don't matter. I'm about to smoke you. Yeah, right. This to the crib. If you give me a good return, this to the crib. This bitch ass nigga gonna kick at that. It's not perfect, nigga. I don't. You niggas is on the ground and get back up mad fast. Alright. I'm going to Devontae Smith, man. My motion this nigga over. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. Hold on, I'm gonna show you in a second. Fuck it. You see him? Alright, I'm playing as him. Not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now, and if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that. Smoke show! Stack him, smoke show. Smoke that nigga. Now bring that Jalen Waddle ass nigga back over here with Patrick Surtain. Same formation, one on one. Nah, I'll do one where Devontae's by himself. I just did a quick ass play. Yeah, he about to get boomstick. Jalen Smith, I'm about to come boom this nigga. Oh yeah, from the 12, nigga. Let's see what's up. You don't have to run a go. You can run whatever you want. You can run a zig, whatever. Post. Look at that strap, nigga. You crazy. Watch this. Damn. Get over here. Run that shit back, nigga. Yeah, right. Straight straps, nigga. Ah, shit. Straight steps. All right, I see you running different thing. I thought you were gonna run the goal again, but all right. I'm here now, nigga. Don't run that comeback. Come on! I was on it. Here come the slant.
Oh, Dickie, hold on, you cheating. Yeah, come back over here. Come back over here. Yeah, come get this work. Come get this work. I'm about to strap this nigga. Pick six. Oh, Zig. I knew it. The camera changed on me, man. There we go. All right, now it's really straps. What you want to run? Go ahead. Give me that shit, nigga! I told you! On that shit, nigga! Shit, hold on. I was in motherfucking, what is it called? Prevent, whatever? Not prevent. Hail Mary. Are you ready? compress, nigga. I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm going deep, nigga. Smoke show. Yeah. GG. Tell you that 1-on-1 matchup, you don't want no smoke, nigga. Damn. We wasn't supposed to be here, Jets. We had a terrible season. I'm proud of y'all regardless. Alright. We was not supposed to be there. We was like 11-8, nigga. 11-6, but still. It's all right. You know, we've talked to guys that have done it, and they say there's no lose. We getting with our one trade. We gonna get him right now. Chris called Kwame. Josh, keep watching so you can see the offseason, how we get down. Tell that nigga get on too. Nah, cause y'all niggas be working, y'all don't never be on. Yeah, but that nigga don't be up. Yeah, we not putting that nigga in, I'm sorry. Protecting the city. He delivering packages right now. Oh, let me turn my broadcast off.